shot, but I don't let it hurt. Niggas killed my brother back in 2014.